Long ago, in a land far away, there once rose an empire that stretched from the steppes of China to the shores of the Mediterranean. That empire was Persia. Fierce in battle, wise in victory. Where the Persian sword went, order followed. The Persian king, Shahriman, ruled with his brother Nizam upon the principles of loyalty and brotherhood. The king had two sons who gave him great joy.
Rejoice!
But in the eyes of the gods, the king's family was not yet complete. Not until the day he witnessed a single act of courage by an orphan boy from the streets of Nasaf.
Get out of the way!
What is your name, boy?
Dastan, sir.
And your parents? Boy! Brother, take him up.
Moved by what he saw, the king adopted the boy, Dastan, into his family. A son with no royal blood and no eye on his throne. But perhaps there was something else at work that day. Something beyond simple understanding. The day a boy from the unlikeliest of places became a prince of Persia.